I'm taking part in research to help people like me live better in the future. I got involved with research because a lot of the research that was done lacked the evidence from the ethnic minority community.
My name is Dr. Elango Sathiyamoorthy. I'm one of the GP partners here at Butte House Medical Centre in Luton. The Genes and Health study looks at the Pakistani and the Bangladeshi population, looking to see if there are any genetic reasons why they're at higher risk of things like heart disease, stroke, and diabetes.
I think wherever you go, genetic testing is needed to find out what's going on. We need people to be aware, we need people to come forward. I agreed to do it because there needs to be more testing amongst Asian communities. We all need more research done, whether it's in cancer or whatever.
My husband and I, we were the first ones. We had a home visit, actually, from a research nurse came over to us. And we filled in, it was very easy. We filled in a simple form, gave a spit sample, and that was basically it. So it was quite straightforward and easy.
It's really important for research to involve people from all backgrounds because we live in such a multicultural community that actually we need everyone to be represented by the research that is done.
I feel that if we all tapped into our little bubbles, we could reach a bigger community. We can gather our small bubble and help with the research, because each one of our families will probably have just a slight bit of difference, and so it will help.
I think a voice to be heard is very important. The samples that they provide now will make an impact for generations to come.